Did you know that 85% of the companies face challenges when adopting DevOps? And 37% of them specified that the employees' lack of skills was one of the major barriers. Today, we delve into the aspects of the DevOps engineer job. You are on the Jelvix channel, and we're excited to share our thoughts on recent developments in tech in 5 minutes. And don't forget to subscribe not to miss new videos. Here we go. So, who is a DevOps engineer? It is an IT specialist who has a deep understanding of the software development lifecycle and works with developers, IT operations, and quality assurance specialists to manage code releases. Glassdoor reports that the average base pay of a DevOps engineer in the US is $103,256 per year. Let's explain DevOps roles. Traditionally, the role of a DevOps specialist embraces such aspects as release engineering, infrastructure management, system administration, and advocacy of DevOps culture throughout the company. In the list of possible positions in a DevOps team, we define DevOps evangelist, who is the leader of the team, release manager, who is responsible for releasing new features or updates, and the post-release support of the product. An automation expert, who is in charge of developing and maintaining the CI/CD pipeline. DevSecOps engineer, who is responsible for building and maintaining infrastructure security and eliminating possible threats and vulnerabilities. IT operations engineer, who takes care of the organization's equipment, systems, and other facilities. And configuration management engineer, who is in charge of configuration, optimization, and support of infrastructure components. And what responsibilities does a DevOps engineer have? The DevOps engineer responsibilities can be described as a perfect fusion of technical and management functions. Some of the key DevOps responsibilities include setting up development, testing, and automation tools and IT infrastructure, choosing and deploying appropriate CI/CD tools, identifying possible ways to automate and improve the architecture and processes of software development and release, monitoring the processes to minimize or reduce the time and resource wastage, providing maintenance and troubleshooting to ensure that the production environment works reliably, reviewing, verifying, and validating the code developed for the project, building and improvement of continuous integration and continuous deployment pipeline, advocating DevOps culture adoption within the organization, and collaboration with development and operations teams to ensure that the product development process is smooth and everything works as intended. By the way, if you want to know about the best 19 CI/CD tools in 2021, check out the article we have prepared. The link is in the description. What skills does a DevOps engineer need? The essential DevOps skill set includes experience with DevOps tools, configuration and deployment management, containerization skills, system architecture and provisioning, coding and scripting background, security skills, problem solving and troubleshooting skills, and communication and interpersonal skills. Do you think communication skills are as important as technical ones when choosing a DevOps specialist? Drop a comment. Let's take a look at the examples of DevOps tools. In the list of the most widely used platforms and technologies, we highlight source code management tools, repository hosting solutions, containerization software, automation tools, monitoring software, configuration management platforms, and visualization tools. The main role of a DevOps engineer is to become the force that guides teams towards the common objective. And have you already implemented DevOps practice in your company? This video was prepared by the Jelvix team. We help top brands worldwide to innovate and accelerate digital transformation. We share the latest news about tech trends and innovations. So make sure to subscribe not to miss a single video. Also, share which topics we need to cover next on our channel. And don't forget to press the bell button. Bye for now.